Hi, today we are going to see about the queue data structure. We have already seen the stack data structure. Stack is like a last in first out, but queue is like first in first out. It is just like a people standing in a queue for getting something. Who are standing first will always get the and will be taken out first, or like who are standing in front will always given a priority, right? Same way, so the in queue we need in stack, it's just like whatever we are doing we'll be doing at the end, like adding the element will be at the end, removing the element is also from the end. But in queue, if you are going to add element, it is from the it is at the end. But if you are going to remove an element, or any if you want to do iterating all the element, everything is from the start. In case of stack, everything is from the end. So here, so in queue, since we need to for adding we need to go to the last, and for printing or removing we need to do it in the from the first. We need to make it two variables, first and last. So it is. So I'm going to implement queue via array data structure. So first we'll be initializing array with the max size of array as 10 for now, and then this constructor for the queue where we'll be initializing first and last. So first we'll be initializing as 0, the last will be initializing as -1, because last will be the variable where we'll be incrementing every time whenever we are adding the value. First will be 0 always, only when while at the time of we are doing it removing the element, then we'll be incrementing the first variable, so that like whenever we are printing we'll be doing it from first to last. So whenever we are removing two variables from the array, the first value will become 2, so 2 to last, something like that. So we won't care about the removed values. So in the basic operations in the queue data structure are NQ and DQ. NQ is for adding the element to the array to the DQ data structure. DQ is for removing the data element from the queue data structure. As I already said, NQ is like adding the element at the end of the queue. DQ is like removing the element from the starting of the queue. So let's see how we are going to do it. So here I am initializing a queue object. So I am calling the NQ to add element 10. So we'll go here. So the element 10 is here. So we are checking if the last is already we have reached the max size of the array. It's not, so it will come here. So we are just incrementing from -1 to 10. So at the array of 0 we are storing the 10. Same way we'll be calling 20 30 40, we'll be adding 20 30 40. So the 20 will be added to plus 0 is 1, array of 1 first location will be 20, then array of 2 will be 30. Same way we'll be doing that. Later on we are after adding four values we will be doing a DQ. DQ is just removing the elements from the front, right? So here is the DQ method. We are checking if arrays are not empty before going further. So if last is less than 0, if last is -1, that means we did not have any element in the array. But if it's not the case, because we already have four elements in the array, it's coming here. We are just incrementing the first variable plus which is already in 0, it came to 1. That means we are just removing the reference to the first value. That is it was from previously the array will be like 0 to last, but now it will be first 1 to last whenever we are printing, right? So we are removing two elements. So we are removing 10 and 20. So while we are printing, right, we'll be seeing the current. While we are printing we'll be just iterating through the two variables, first to last. So at that point of time, what will be the value of first? For our example, we did DQ twice. So the value of first will be 01. It will be value of 1, first will be 2. So the value of last will be actually 4, because we did 4 times. So we will be iterating from 2 to 4, from I equal to 2 to I less than or equal to 4. So our result should be 30 and 40, that's right, because we have added 4 elements and then we are removing 2 elements as well. So 10 and 20 are removed, so our final will be 30 and 40 as you have seen in the display. Yeah. थैंक यू।